News in Providence now with new details on an overnight fire on Melrose Street. The flames broke out around 1:30 this morning on the second floor of one half of that duplex. Everyone inside made it out safely, but the residents of the damaged side are now staying with their neighbors on the other side. It's not clear how that fire started.